I think it is communication. There has been such a revolution in communication. So, and I see, you know, people playing with laptops, and they have everything they want to know. So this is a technology, I mean, very important, media and communication.
And how has that impacted the traditional life in Nepal?
Well, not only Nepal, everywhere, you know, because, you know, people have become much more conscious about so many things that they didn't know in the past. And it's because of the communication revolution.
What's your favorite TV show?
TV show? In fact, to tell you, for the last 14 months I have not been able to watch TV because I am so much involved in this mountaineering thing. So, otherwise I used to see, you know, serials. But mostly I like, you know, the geographical things and historical things.
So you like National Geographic and History Channel?
Yes, very much. And History.